Yet another fatal crash involving an alleged drunk driver. More on this case and the impact fatalities like these have had on family members of the victims.
A nation in mourning. Brazilians and the world are left in shock after a plane crash kills over 70 people, among them almost an entire soccer team. What we're learning about the investigation.
Fog patches tonight, rain expected tomorrow. I'll show you when the heaviest rain will fall, plus when temperatures drop.
You're watching Global Toronto. This is Global News at 11.
Good evening and thank you for joining us. Our top story tonight, for the second time in just 2 days, a car crash in which alcohol is believed to be a factor has left one person dead.
Cindy Palm has the details on this latest fatality and how this case is playing out in court.
Yet another suspected drunk driver.